to intercept our live ships.
Understood, Admiral Ron. We're almost at the server. Keep us posted. What's our status?
We remain undetected on encrypted geth channels. Resistance is likely only within the server.
Within? It's that big?
You misunderstand. Direct virtual interface is necessary to extract geth from the server. You must enter our consensus.
You want me to virtually interact with the geth?
That's crazy. Shepard, you can't do this.
I'm not a machine. How do I go into a virtual world?
Your species has experimented with virtual interfaces. You saw this on Project Overlord.
I saw how it almost unleashed a rogue AI-human hybrid on the galaxy.
We have refined the interface they created and have equipment from Normandy to facilitate safe contact. We request your trust.
You wouldn't be on the Normandy if I didn't trust your intentions. But why take me?
You are an unknown. This is an advantage. Geth security is not adept at targeting organic thought processes. While we occupy the system's intrusion countermeasures, you will disable the squadrons by removing Geth from the server.
If it saves the live ships, we've got to try it.
Intervention is necessary to preserve Creator forces. This platform can enter the facility undetected. We will assemble the necessary equipment before your arrival.
Wait, you're not gonna... Let's set the shuttle down by the cliff.